register the figure and then check everything with the net as well. I knew he was gonna break.
So I stayed back in the elbows of the leash.
No. So the reason why the palms are kind of so tough right now is because I have to match intensity and I have to decrease the likelihood that he makes the same mistake. Or else I'm just nagging him and he's just gonna keep jumping off, jumping off, jumping off, jumping off. Free!
that change where he's got focus on me, and he's waiting for me to tell him what to do, then he's gonna play with his toy.
Right there. Freak. Good boy. He frees to me. We can go get his toy. And he can be done with this session, and we'll be working on his building block.
That's your boy. That's your boy. He's awesome.